From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the silver market, and you can see that silver has clearly been bullish during the day. We've broken above the 50 EMA. We have given back some of that, though, so I would also point that out. I do think the 15's the target, and I think we can even eventually break above it. And the reason I say that is because gold has already done that. One way to look at this is that there was a pretty significant trend line that has been broken. We've come back to test it, and now we'll continue to try to go higher. This is something that you see quite often, several back and forth movements, and then eventually the trend turns. And I think that's exactly what we're seeing in silver right now. So I like silver from a longer term standpoint. 15 is probably going to take several attempts, though, so don't be concerned about that. I think 1450 is your support level, then 14 and a quarter, and then obviously 14. Under 14, then I become worried. Otherwise, this is just going to be a messy buy the dips in small bits and pieces type of trend change.